New fancy mud flap for the trailer.
Right, up you go. That's the way it should work.
Anybody in there? Hello? Hello? I guess not. Going down. Ground floor.
There you go.
Ready to go. That's the better way to come off that bridge and go out of this gate. The last video you might have seen, one of the videos, it was a bit tight going out the gate. Of the yard being blocked. That way it's a bit easier on the trailer. lobby leaks. That's what you get sometimes when you go through these little towns. People just park randomly here and there, or just park here or just park there, but there you go. I'm heading this way because I don't go to Kilkenny. I'm heading this way because it's easier to get into the site I'm going to, coming from the Freshford side, the other side of Kilkenny, you know. All will be explained shortly when you see the driveway. There you go. Happy leaks. Basically, I come down through Abbey Leaks, Duro, Valley Ragas, across this road here now to the Freshford Road, and come into Kilkenny from that side. And it just makes for easier turning into the block company that I'm heading to. You want to turn in from the race, get a run up the hill. It just makes it easier, you know. This bend. back to a normal road. You want to call it that? Looks on the camera, but I tell you one thing, it's a truck killer. It's a truck killer. They've gone up it in the daft, no matter, once or twice now. And the first time I spun out this, I wasn't used to it. But no matter in the daft, once you do it right, set yourself up for it. The little red Reynolds spun out me the other week there and was in that. But fair play to the Scania. She had the bite and the left axle was up, so we're all right. There you go. Nice, that'll do. It's hard too sharply.
Go for a walk here. There's that hill over there. There's that hill. You have to stick to the right. No matter how many times you come at this hill, I've come up it a good few times now at this stage, and it still gets the adrenaline going when you're coming towards us at the bottom. Tell you what, I'll do a walk down. There's a lad coming down the hill then. Doesn't matter what way, you can't come on the other side. You just can't get the bit of speed in it, you know? This is why we come from that side. Stick to the right hand side, better traction, road's better, it's always a bit drier. The moisture doesn't help. There you go. And this bit of a plate doesn't help either with that.
That's it now.
That's the famous hill, Kilkenny Block. Let's give this a little go.
Very important piece of equipment.
Just like that, quite the top.
I'll just pull forward a small bit and straighten that pipe.